I'm not gonna let it bother me tonight.